About how to install OpenCV in Python 3.6 in Windows 10 version. So this is my website. Go to there, Python library, and from here, this Python library down. Go there, OpenCV, and install this for 64. As my system is 64, so I take this 64. And here, this is the Python. OpenCV Python 3.3 version, and CP36 means 3.6, and CP34 means it is suitable for Python 3.4 version, and CP27 means it is suitable for Python 2.7 version. So for my Python is 3.6, that means this, so I take and download this. And after downloading it, and copy the file from here, go to download, search OpenCV, and copy it, and go there where your Python is installed. So my Python is installed in the C drive. So I go there Anaconda and paste it, and you see here this is the file that I pasted in here, and then after that we go to command prompt and type in here cd Anaconda. So now my path is set up to C user, my name, and Anaconda 3 in here. This one. So this is now path. And now I will activate my environment where I will set up this CB2. So my environment is, I go to Anaconda Navigator. So I my environment I set up this is as deep learning. As what you set up on your Anaconda Navigator, like Python 3.5 or something like that. So how can you set up this thing? I will talk it later. So this is my environment, not this one. So I select, I will activate deep learning. So I go there and activate. Okay, now my environment is activated, and this is the path. And in this environment, I want to install OpenCV. And I have to write, there is a path. So how can I write it? So let's go. This is my C path. So I type C, capital C, and type Anaconda 3 and backslash, and then go there and rename it and copy this folder name. Okay, and type it in here and install it. And click enter, it will goes. So that was my OpenCV requirement already satisfied. And then so after that go to your console and type it here, import CV2, and you see here there is no error. So main thing here, I face a lots of problem to install CB2 because most of the tutorial in YouTube, they mainly do not define the path. I mean, they do not define the environment, which environment you want to use. So how can you set up this environment? So let's go here. There is a link here. And go there. select this and then go here, type this. So that means Conda, that means Anaconda create name developing deep learning Python. So that means if you want to set up your name like that, your name, for example, XYZ, your environment will be XYZ, or like you want to install Python 3.6, and Python. So your environment name will be py36. In this way, you can name your own environment. You see here, the environment name is deep learning. That's why my environment is deep learning. After that is after create your environment. How can you enter in your environment? Just type that activate it. Type your environment name, like my environment is deep learning. So type your environment name and it will activate it. So here my environment is activating here. And if you want to enter the spider, type in here spider, and it will take you to spider. As my spider is running, so that's why it is not set that fast. Another thing. So and if you want to know how to install Theano, TensorFlow, Keras, and Jupyter, Python, here all of the thing are in here. So just copy it and paste in the command prompt, and it will give you all the thing. And as I install all of this, so that's why it says that all of the install. So this link you can find this link in the description box. So there is IPython, Jupyter, Pandas, Scipy, Seaborn, Scalan, and all of the thing you can install by in here. And after that, type the conda update /all, and it will update all of the thing. And okay, so it update all of the thing. And one more thing here, which environment you are in, go to their Anaconda navigator and type select environment, and do not choose root, because root is only for software root. So which environment you want to work deep learning. So if you want to install anything for your environment, so first you have to activate your environment, that means activate deep learning, and then install all of the thing beside your environment. So this is the way you can install all of the thing. And I made a tutorial for how to install IPython, iConsole, TensorFlow, and other thing in my channel. So if you need this, please visit my YouTube channel. Thank you.